My name is Lucas. I've been in the DFDS for 12 years. Right now we are on board Princess Seaways between Amsterdam and Newcastle. My job is what you call a floor manager. I'm on the floor looking out for the staff and helping with anything I can help with, making sure the guests are having a good time on board. Mainly the restaurants, the bars, the casino.
I'm Kasper, I'm from Poland. I'm actually part in the Compass Bar. It's a very nice whiskey bar.
The restaurants, we got the buffet. Buffet is our most busy restaurant. We got more than 140 dishes in there. We got the steakhouse with a brilliant meat in there from Argentina and all over the world. We got our Blue Ribbon. It's our gourmet restaurant a la carte, where you can get an extra treat with some high quality food. The chefs has really been spending time on it. Besides for that, we got the pizzeria, nice Italian pizzas, cafe with a little snack, and at the same time you can look after for your children there in the children's area close by. We have our troubadour in our beer bar. He's playing pretty much all night until 1 o'clock in the night time then. As a mini cruise, it doesn't matter what end you start in. We got mini cruise both from Amsterdam and from Newcastle. When you order a mini cruise, you come on board around afternoon, and then you have the whole night on board the ship. You can choose to party all night or have some nice food, and then go maybe turn early into bed so you're ready for the breakfast in the morning. See the harbor when we come in. When you get off the ship, there's coasters taking you into the city, both in Newcastle and in Amsterdam. And you've got approximately 5 hours in the city where you can shop and get all your culture. If you are visiting Newcastle, I can recommend the old city. I think myself it's beautiful buildings, it's a fantastic architecture.